Hello, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine, fit, and safe at your homes, taking care of yourself. Welcome back in math class, class 5th, subject math. This is our chapter 6. Name of the chapter is time, and this is our lecture number 2. Today's subtopics are first of all, to find the time interval. This we will do. To find the time interval. Between two given timings. Operations involving time. This is a vast topic, operations involving time. Here all the four operations are there: calculation of addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. But today we will start this topic and it will continue in the next lecture also. And we will do practice sums related to these topics from exercise 6C and 6D. These two exercises are there, and from there we will do questions. Right? Now we will start our first topic, that is find the time interval. It is given in our exercise 6C, question number 1, A part. Find the time interval this I will explain you how to find 8:25 a.m. to 10:20 p.m. Okay, we have to find the time interval. So to find out the time interval, we have two methods. One is in the form of flowchart, and second is we can convert this into 24-hour clock time, and after that we can do subtraction. 8:25 a.m. to 10:20 p.m. 8:25 a.m. यानि कि morning के 8:25 से night का time है 10:20 p.m. तक कितना time हुआ, that we have to calculate. So I will explain you first in the form of flow chart, which is very simple and easy. Okay, time has been started from 8:25 a.m. Now you know 8:25 a.m. to 8:25 p.m. 10:20 p.m. से पहले 8:25 p.m. भी आएगा ना. So total duration is of 12 hours. So you can directly take this. If you want to take 1 1 hour, that is also okay. But if you are taking in this way, it will be neat and clear to understand. After that, 8:25 p.m. to 1 hour more, here we have taken 12 hours. Now 9:25 p.m. 1 hour. 9:25 p.m. to here it is 10:25 p.m. which we don't want. We want the time 10:20 p.m. Got it? Here it is 10:25 p.m. which is not needed. So ye duration jo nikalna hai, that is very important to find out. Ye mark karna hai kyunki aap forward move kar rahe hain, aage ka time nikal rahe hain. 9:25 to 10:20. Now this duration you have to calculate very carefully. Better now to calculate this duration, there are different methods. First of all, आप 9:25 से 10:25 you know 1 hour is there. 10:25 minutes पीछे है ना, 1 hour contains 60 minutes. 5 minutes less, that is 55 minutes. Or you can make the clock. By making the clock in rough, you can calculate the time. 5 minutes move forward. Okay. Or the third way is that it is 9:25. 9:25 plus 5 minutes more, it will become 9:30. 9:30 to 30 minutes. Now you have reached at 10 p.m. 20 minutes more. So by any way you can calculate 30 plus 20, 50 plus 5, 55 minutes. So koi bhi method aap le sakte hain. Okay, by making clock of 12 hour, by doing in this way, or by finding out by subtraction method, as we have done. 5 minute peeche aa jao. Okay, so we have got the time now. 12 plus 1, 13. 13 hours and 55 minutes. 13 hours, 55 minutes. Right? Very simple method to calculate. Second method is by subtraction method. 10:20 p.m. convert into 24 hour clock time, it will become 12 plus 10, 22 hours and 20 minutes. Okay, and then 8:25 a.m. 08 and 25, we have done previous lecture how to do. Now do subtraction. 20 minus 25, not possible. That's why I'm not taking this method first, because addition subtraction we will do in next exercise. Okay, but I'm going to explain you ki kuch bachcho ko aata hai time calculate karna by subtraction. That's why I'm telling you. You will take borrow from here, it will become 21 hours. 20 minute plus 1 hour, plus 1 hour means 20 minute plus 60 minute. So it will become 80 minutes, right? So this you can write down here in right half column. At 20 go 80 banayenge upar, aur yahan likhiye 20 plus 60 minutes. Okay. Now you can do subtraction. 0 minus 5, not possible, so it will take borrow. 10 minus 5, 5. 7 minus 2, 5. And 11 minus 8, 1 minus 8 is not possible, so it will also take borrow. 11 minus 8, 3. And 1, here it will become 1. 1 minus 0, 1. 13 hours, 55 minutes. Okay? Next, I am taking your question number 1 and its B part. 6:30 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. If you see the question, you can calculate this answer orally also. 6:30 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. See, 6:30 a.m. move 1 hour more. 7:30 a.m. 1 hour more. 8:30 a.m. 9:30 a.m. 1 hour more. And then here it is. 10:30 a.m. Got it? 1 hour, 1 hour, 1 hour, 1 hour, and 1 hour. How many hours? 6:30 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. How many hours? 4 hours. Orally also you can calculate on the finger. 6:30 a.m., 7:30 a.m., 8:30 a.m., 9:30 a.m., 10:30 a.m. If there is no change in the minutes, it's very simple to calculate. Okay? Don't write it R, H. It will be either H-U-R or H-R. Only H if you are writing, it will not be considered as R. Now next question is question number 3 from exercise 6C. Find the number of days from 12 June to Independence Day. Independence Day. In a leap year. First of all, see what is given. Find the number of days from 12 June to Independence Day. On which day we celebrate Independence Day? Kis din hota Independence Day? 15th August. So we have to calculate from 12 June to 15th August. In a leap year. Leap year ka yahan koi use nahi hai. It is given in our question. So don't get confused. Okay. We have to calculate the number of days from 12th June to 15th August. Because we celebrate Independence Day on 15th August. So, we have done in previous lecture how to calculate the number of days. Start from first. Days left in June. In June month there are 30 days and we have to count from 12th June. So 11th June tak hame chhodna hai with leap. So 30 minus 11, 19. So in June we are calculating 19 days because up to 11 we will leap. Our interval has started from 12th June to 15th August. So these days of June which we have from 1st June to 11th June, we will leave. Got it? Now, days left, bache hue din hai. Now we will write days in July. Ye left nahi hai, isliye humne yahan left nahi likha. July complete we are considering. Now, days left in August. ये भी कंप्लीट मंथ नहीं है, दैट्स व्हाई वी राइट डेज लेफ्ट और डेज ऑफ अगस्त. अगर यहां आप लेफ्ट नहीं लिखेंगे दैट इज आल्सो अप टू 15 वी आर कैलकुलेटिंग. सो 1st अगस्त टू 15 अगस्त 15 डेज, देन टोटल डेज. टोटल so we will do addition. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So how many total days are there? 65 days. Got it? In this way you can calculate. You can calculate these days on your fingers also. From 12th June. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, देन 27 28 29 एंड 30 5 3 3 3 3 3 एंड 3 3 6 18 प्लस 1 19 सो यू कैन कैलकुलेट ओरली आल्सो और बाय डूइंग दिस सबट्रैक्शन. Now question number 6. An aeroplane leaves Chennai means छोड़ना. चेन्नई से जाता है, चेन्नई को छोड़ के आगे जाता है. At 8:45 PM. 8:45 AM. AM is given in book. And reaches Hyderabad at 9:45 AM. Find the duration of journey. Find the duration of journey. J will be small. Better this question I have taken in this lecture, because what is there in this question? It is given 8:45 AM to 9:45 AM. So if we are calculating duration, duration is 1 hour only. From Chennai to Hyderabad, aeroplane is going to take 1 hour only. But if you check the answer from your book at the back, it is 13 hours. Okay. So, if you are taking the question as it is given in your exercise, your answer will be 1 hour. If you are taking the question as given the answer in your book, it will take 13 hours. So, I am taking here PM, because बहुत सारे बच्चे ऐसे हैं जो पीछे आंसर मैच करते हुए बोलते हैं मैम आंसर हमारा गलत आ रहा है या पीछे आंसर रॉन्ग है. Why it is 13 hours at the back? I am telling you now. This is the reason. So, you have to understand the method. Whatever question will be given in your exam or in test, you should know how to consider this time, how to calculate. Okay. An aeroplane leaves Chennai at 8:45 AM. An aeroplane reaches Hyderabad at 9:45 PM. Time taken. By the airplane, or you can write down time taken to reach from Chennai to Hyderabad. Now we will calculate. 8:45 AM को airplane Chennai से चला. 8:45 AM पर 8:45 PM 12 hours हो गए. After that, 1 hour more it has taken. 9:45 PM. So 12 plus 1, 13 hours. Got it? In this way you will calculate. Next question is from Hots. Question 2. Adam bought a watch. Unfortunately, it gains 30 minutes every day. मैडम बोट अ वॉच unfortunately it gains minutes every day. If Adam sets his watch at 12 o'clock noon on a specific day, sets it at 12 o'clock. Noon on a specific day. Specific day means किसी भी दिन उसने 12 noon पे एक particular day पे specific day 12 बजे उसने set कर दिया. कोई भी दिन है, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, कोई भी दिन है, हर रोज उसकी घड़ी जो है 30 minutes more दिखाती है एक दिन के बाद every day. तो अगर उसने 12 ओ क्लॉक नून में यानी कि 12 पीएम पे अपनी क्लॉक को सेट किया, देन देन व्हाट टाइम विल बी शोन at time of noon next day. This is the question. अब देखिए बेटा, एडम की जो घड़ी है वो 30 मिनट ज्यादा दिखाती है हर एक दिन के बाद. सपोज करते हैं जैसे मंडे को 12 पीएम पे एडम ने अपनी घड़ी को सेट किया, तो आपसे पूछा है कि नेक्स्ट डे नून में 12 पीएम पे उसकी घड़ी क्या टाइम बताएगी. 30 मिनट्स गेन हो जाएगा बिकॉज वन डे हैज पास्ड, सो इट विल शो व्हाट टाइम इट विल शो 12:30 PM. क्वेश्चन इज दिस मच बिग, ओनली यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड. You can give the answer orally. Got it? It will show 12:30 p.m. next day noon. At 12 next day जब 12 बजेगी यानी कि ट्यूजडे के 12 p.m. पे उसकी घड़ी शो करेगी 12:30 p.m. Got it? Now I will take exercise 60 in which we will understand how to do addition. Find the sum. For finding out the sum, if we are getting 60 minutes, it means 1 hour. If we are getting 24 hours, 1 day, 60 seconds, 1 minute. Okay. If in any question we are getting 4 weeks, it will be written as 1 month. Approximately it will be 1 month only. Okay. This we will use in our questions. Let's see how. Find the sum. 2 hours, 40 minutes plus 6 hours, 42 minutes. This is the question given in your book at page number 57. Write down the units first. It is very important to write units either at the top or in this way as it is written in the question. 2 hours, 40 minutes and 6 hours, 42 minutes. New addition. 0 plus 2. 2, 4 plus 4, 8. 6 plus 2, 8. But we have got the time. 8 hours, 82 minutes. Now you all know that 60 minutes will make 1 hour. Plus, how much is left? 82 minus 60. 22 minutes. Now from here, this 60 minute will make 1 hour and it will shift in hours. Ye 60 minute jo hai, ye ek ghanta bana denge. It will shift here. Now what is left here? 22 minutes. And 9 plus 8 plus 1? 9. So what is our answer? 9 hours, 22 minutes. Got it? Write down for the last, after doing this calculation, answer 9 hours, 22 minutes. Now it's time to take homework. Your homework is, do question number, solve questions 4 and 5 of exercise 6C in maths practice notebook. As I explained you, question number 1 and 3, in this way you will do 4 and 5. Now I will do homework discussion of lecture 1. So take out your notebooks, you have to match the answers, and if it is needed you will do correction work. Question number 1, C and D parts were given. Find the number of days from 2nd February to 20th June.
In a leap year.
So you have to open your notebook. You will match your answers. So you have written your months in your notebook or not? If no, write down. And then days. First is here, February month. From 2nd to leap year, 2nd February to 29th February, there are 28 days. March, 31. April, 30. May, 31. June. How many days? 20. Right? Now do addition. Total days. What is your answer after adding days? 8 plus 2, 10. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 2, 13. 13 plus 1. 14. Have you got correct answer?
140 days. If no, do correction work.
Next part is D part, 20 June to 30 August. So month June, July, August. From 20 you have to start counting up to 30th. 11 days. Don't get confused at 10 days. 20th भी आप ऐड करेंगे. जुलाई 31 एंड अगस्त हाउ मेनी 30 डेज एंड टोटल डेज. राइट.
दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. kindly like our videos and subscribe our channel. Thank you and have a nice day.